11. So here we have a question that identify the atom with the following ground state electron configuration for its valence shell. So what is given to us in the question is